we're feeling lots of that here because, you know, just the pressure of the extra cash, right, has driven our housing prices, our average house prices, slightly over $900,000. And so for the average person trying to work here, it obviously is pretty much out of the question to try.